But Mrs. Andrade, isn't it true that everybody's being uptight about those freaky chromosomes? Isn't it true that most scientists don't agree on chromosome breakage? Besides, does it matter as long as I don't drop any acid while I'm pregnant?
Not much better than bad people doing bad things about our water and air.
But water and air pollution are killing us anyway.
Well, that could be. Sit back, swallow some acid, and say, well, man, pollution's gonna kill us anyway.
If LSD won't kill my chromosomes, the pollution in the air and water will. So what's the difference?
The difference is we're talking about two different things, peyote, mescaline, or marijuana, for what you're going to have to do to straighten it out.
But water and air pollution are killing us anyway.
Freaky chromosomes. If LSD won't kill my chromosomes, the pollution in the air and water will. So what's the difference?
You've been on a number of trips, and we're both agreed that you're having even more problems with your school, your parents, and even your friends. As far as understanding yourself is concerned, the only real understanding you could gain would come from having and analyzing it. You'd have to want to try to have analyzing it, which would mean you'd have to want to try to have bummers and then attempt to understand them the way that psychologists analyze dreams.
Freaky chromosome, I'm pregnant.